Presidency Award for the coming from the furthest away in the jazz band. Evan is from Denver, Colorado. Evan is a performing arts major with in the audio concentration and a mainstay around the building. He might be one of the few people that's here more than I am, always doing something around here. He's been in the jazz band for 7 semesters. He spent 4 years in Tiger Band and the basketball pep band. He's played in the jazz combos. He's been in the CU Singers. I don't think there's a whole lot that Evan hasn't done while he's been here. Very talented musician and audio engineer. Really love having him around. He also plays in Take Two. One more plug for them. Go see them this weekend. Next weekend at the Clemson Music Fest. And Evan, again, if any of you out there own gigantic music production companies, he's your guy. He's looking for a gig. Music production or post-production, give it up for Evan Dwinnell. Next up is a tune that I think most of you will recognize. It's originally by Stevie Wonder. It's called Sir Duke. This arrangement is by Chris Walden. I absolutely love it. It perfectly mixes in a little bit more jazz language than was already in the tune, even though there's already some in there. And those of you who have been coming to jazz ensemble concerts know that Evan, backed by popular demand after his vocal destruction of Five Nights at Freddy's in the fall. He's going to sing for you again, playing the part of Stevie Wonder and Sir Duke, Evan Dwinnell.
I'm gonna live a little bit of my life.